two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake? Terrific action lies ahead. Taves is the choice to take the first baseoff for Chicago. Drew's his opposite number. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Pass cut. God, great one, Lexi.
The goalie makes himself look big.
That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. And a puck control by Jones. Pitching this one to Keith. Good stick there, so the pass is on. Looks for room on the half board. Back to the point. Forks it to Zebro. Nearly grazed the iron on that. And out to safety. Loose puck captured by McDonald. Pressed to the glass. Skate kick out of the scrum. The stick broke on the shot. The Flyers looking to head man up the wing. Moved along and in. Shoots one. The puck is scooped up by Anisimov. He's in retreat now in his defensive zone. The Blackhawks wheel one ahead up the wing. That play went offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. He's throwing. One guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
This is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The teams have coincidental minor penalties.
He's calling both, Doc. He's got them both going to the box. 4-on-4 hockey, Doc, becomes man-on-man. The forwards have the D, and the D have the forwards.
Philadelphia has collected another victory on the faceoff. Nice standing ovation. Philadelphia is carrying it up. He's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. He's in on an onside play. The Flyers with possession up the wing. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. Pushing it on up the wing. Breakaway! He scores!
Stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
A little past halfway here in the first. Chicago's got the lead, 1-0. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in, looking to undo it. And the puck is scooped up by Voracek. Nice work by Oduya. The Blackhawks in their own end, ready in attack. Snapping a pass to Panera. Got it in his own end. Moving it to Campbell. One into another.
There's a phrase in hockey, hit or be hit. That's exactly what happened.
Kane's clearly in some anguish here. He's working his way back to the bench, but he's hurt.
Checked away by Duncan Keith. Chicago's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Look at this! Hatchett's one. Voracek's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Gary right up the middle of the ice. Oh, and he is drilled. Enormous collision. Snapped up by Hossa. The Blackhawks want to generate something up the wing. Oh, what a hit. There is a code for these things. Philadelphia's got a minor penalty here for cross-check.
Doc, you can push in the game of hockey, but once you get that stick up, two hands on the stick, that's a penalty.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Flyers with a clean bit on the draw.
Stay out of the penalty box for the penalty. This team has got them picked up on the power play.
You got it, buddy. Let's see. The power play is just about to begin. And the heat's taken off by the clear. Gathered in by Mann. Great take, dangerous area. Shoots one. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Mashed in. Nap by Seabrook. Great job stopping and holding. Score! A short and a goal. Just over 6 minutes to go in the period. And so it is 1-1. The Flyers control from the neutral zone. The Flyers start the rush up ice. Slugged back out again by Delzato. Philadelphia's gotten back here. Penalty kill. Fires. Just missed.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Gets in. What'll he do? Taken on. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Passing one off now to Hossa. Back near the blue line to Taves. Hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. And it's nabbed by Simmons. Hope checked away. A magnificent pass save. Chicago's in control of the puck up the wing. Shakes through. Deflected off the blocker. Nearing the last minute of play in the first.
Last minute of play. United to Seabrook.
Hammer shot. Ball is out of match. 26 to go. Picked up by the defense. Down to the last eight. Six remaining. It's a move save by the wire of the mask. 20 minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
The Flyers, on the strength of this game-tying goal, have gotten this contest back even. Maybe they're the team with the edge as we go to break. Dropped, and we are underway in the second period of this tie game. The Blackhawks slug that along up the wing. Now it's directed to Chandler. sparks something. Trying to go to Philpott. Good solid defensive play there. And the puck taken over by Simmons. Let's it go. Wonderful save. Has it picked up. Parent pass to Zebra. At the point of drive. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. And a save. Another save.
Amazing reflexes.
Pitching it to Anisimov. Collected by Ponick. And he picks it up. The Flyers up the wing are moving the puck. Takes a shot. Lifted it just too high. And that was sent back out. Gains the blue line. The Flyers carrying it in their own end.
Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emmerich. Our matchup tonight is two terrific teams from the Eastern Conference. Our game is between the Sabres and the Philadelphia Flyers. But before we get started here, the thoughts of Eddie Olczyk.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
The crowd's really getting into this as we're ready for the opening faceoff. Keep an eye on Claude Giroux, as Flyers fans have seen him go from a top nine forward to a top six to the top one. And he dumps it in. It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
The Sabres are among the league's most aggressive teams. One thing they always have to be careful of is at times they can lose their discipline and take a whole pile of penalties. Now, they've got good special teams, but you can't keep taxing your penalty killers so much.
Piece of it, rebound! Making some headway in their own end. Good work with the stick. And he picks it up. Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. Philadelphia's quick on the draw. Shoots. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Over 3 minutes have passed. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Philadelphia's got that faceoff win. Outstanding save on the chance. A shot, turned away. And picked up now by Ennis. It's an onside play. A shot,
puck just hit his glove.
Gudas is in his own zone trying to get to center ice. He won't avoid something for doing that. And for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
Buffalo's carrying it along the side. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Giroux. Looking to Bogosian. Directing that one to Eichel. Trying to go to Foligno. Couldn't get through there. Good quick poke jet there. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Boric. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. Great job stopping and holding. Rounded up by Claude Giroux. Philadelphia's in possession in their own end. Carried toward the neutral zone. The poke check worked. Moves up along the boards. Into the attacking end. Puck is seized by Giroux. Through the corner. Great point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Whistle blown. Play stopped. Referee will hand out a penalty. Buffalo's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. So we played well in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Sean Couturier, assisted by number 53. Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 36 seconds.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. O'Reilly's lost another faceoff. The team is down. The Flyers have got the center ice. Routine play, done well. Wonderful save. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Buffalo's minor is for charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
Philadelphia's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another.
2 minutes for charging. Time of the penalty, 12 minutes, 27 seconds.
Terrific charging down the ice. He won the race. Play continues. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Chip to Shannon. The Sabres with possession in center ice. Turned right away with the poke check by McDonough. By Simmons. Blue line control. Good intercept.
The Flyers have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice
cut. His stick on it. The Flyers up the wing. Blood to pop. Buffalo's done it. Back in full strength. That's a solid play that keeps the attack going with this. Passing one off now to Ristolainen. He's in on an onside play. Got it in the slot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
The goalie makes himself look big.
This takes a lot out of him. Now it's directed to Francis. Puck taken hold up by Philpott. Snapping a pass to Simmons. Shot on. Blockered away. Follows lugging it along in their own end. Nice pass straight up to Ennis. At the point, big shot. Big drive. Got in the way of that one, too.
Doesn't look like it's going to lead to much, but let's keep an eye on this pushing and shoving moving forward.
Good reach there. The Flyers are moving the puck through the neutral zone. Cousins is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
In the first period.
The Flyers get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. Play a stop. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Bogosian's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Carries it to the corner. Moving it to O'Reilly. Moved along and in. He's along! Acrobatic stop by Mason. He's got it, but can he shovel it out of there? 20 minutes in the books, and the coaches are paid to do something in the intermissions, too. Let's see if they make a change in this game. Right now, we are done with one. Only one goal scored, and two periods yet to go. First period shots on goal, pretty lopsided. 11 for the Flyers, 5 for Buffalo.
Now's your chance to play clean. Join us.
Sabres won the faceoff. That'll help because they're still killing the penalty.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And the save there. Loose puck gathered by O'Reilly. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Fires a shot. To Giroux. The Flyers lug the puck in the defensive zone. The Sabres have killed it all. Buffalo's leaving the defensive zone. Taken on by Foligno. The Sabres carry through center. Perfect tip by the stick. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Ice it. A little under 3 minutes played here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Decides to skate it back toward his own end. Pitching this one to Simmons. Gets in, looks over his options here. Sets up Shaw, jabbed away by O'Reilly. Fires, blocked back. Pitching it to Ennis. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Claude Giroux. Uncollected by Giroux. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Possession held as he skates it up the middle. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. Buffalo's got two on this one for tripping. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. The Sabres love the puck in center ice. He throws it there. Turned away off the pass. In the defensive zone, pressing on. Pass attempt to Cousins. Thrown in. The Sabres in possession as they travel in their own end. Gotta clear it here.
Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. Philadelphia's forced another turnover in this very close game.
quick work on the faceoff. Oh, here's a wrister with no time whatsoever. He stopped. Oh, I take that back. No goal.
No goal's been signaled immediately, Doc. It's the right call from the official.
Control from the faceoff. Grabbed by McDonald. Into the end of attack.
Great job, save. Play continues.
And he lets it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Second period, anybody's game now. Philadelphia's got another face-off. That one blocked.
By number 82.
Defense.
10 minutes, 24 seconds.
Yes, again by Foligno. Lucked out of the defensive zone. The Flyers lucked that along up the wing. Gains the zone. Is thrown to Kulikov. The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. He is gone.
Now you gotta wonder what that save is.
The Sabres are boxed on a tripping wing. The Flyers get another power play. There is confidence here because they've been good. Let's see what happens this time. Good job on that faceoff time. He's been held in score. Buffalo's lugging it through the center ice area. A shot blocked. Looking to Cousins. Terrific handoff. Trying the probe up the wing. And it's nabbed by Kane. The Flyers wheel one ahead up the wing.
That's off a wrist shot.
That hit will change the momentum of this game.
Got a piece of it with the glove.
He needed that save, but usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger, and I mean a lot bigger. Huge punch at the end.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Buffalo Penalties.
Puck control by Hartz.
Good work with the stick by Foligno. We've played 2 periods here of a 3-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Let's check out the third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
Buffalo's done a great job killing off penalties to this point, Doc. They need to tighten up defensively and be more disciplined and not take those unnecessary penalties.
Capel to Ennis. Gets across, looks over his options. Turned aside. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right here. Michael's bad night on faceoffs continues. The Flyers organizing back in their own end. Let's it go. Lovely boarding. Slid to Opozo. Philadelphia's in their own end and controlling play.
Caught right over him and couldn't get it past.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Gets in, and he'll look over his eyes. And he missed the net.
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
Big hit. Possession. Goal.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's gonna hurt.
And he's hammered. Turns around, back in his own end to try and get something better. Big drive. Terrific shot, but a save. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. Buffalo's in their own end and shifting gears. Gains the blue line. Outstanding work with the glove. Over 7 minutes have gone off the clock, and so it is 1-1. The Flyers control at center ice. Philadelphia's moving it up the wing. Shoots one. Hit. Takes it behind his own cage. Up the left side to Kane. Got it right back. At an angle to Bogosian. Save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of a goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Dominance right now. The Flyers lug the puck in their own end. They need to get a rest for some players. It's dumped into the offensive zone. Forwards are changing. The puck now possessed by the Bogosian. The Sabres have it in their own end, trying to go to Bailey. Let's it go. Oh, look at this. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Possession seized by Bogosian. It's dumped in. Gathered in by Bogosian. Puck is picked up by Bailey. Passing one off now to Molson. Back in, and it's time for another line change. Buffalo's got it in their own end. Pinned to the glass. Now stretching to Molson. Nice poke check by Pinnis. Chip to Gergensen. Fires. Save. Broke that pass up. The Flyers through the neutral zone continue with possession. Save! Carries it to the corner. Puck free, roadblock by Kulikov. Snapping a pass to Ennis. Gains the zone with a shot. And a good save in the goal crease. Back by Elzada. contested. He recollects it. Let's it go. Oh, big rebound here. And there's a delayed penalty call. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Gudas has a minor penalty here, and the call is tripping. Can he make up Jason? Taking the heat off again. Box still moves. Shoots one. He missed the net.
That's the type of opportunity you want late in the game. Tied.
Good intercept. And offside is called on the play. This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. And he shoots. And a good job in the goal crease. That shot came from just 6 inches.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Drives it. Just wide of the net. Terrific determination by Kane. Gets a chance to operate here at the start of the period. Shoots one. Oh, that was close. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Just a backhand. Oh, what a save that was. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Continues on back a little farther. The Flyers are skating it back in their own end. Skilled play by Jordan. Control the play in their own end. Philadelphia's PK was big at the biggest time. Possession established on the pickup by Mann. Good job with the stick. Moving into Belmont. Nicely into the zone. Backhander to the net. Got in the way of that one, too. Has it picked up. Once again by O'Reilly. And icing will be called on this play.
Leonard's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Got a face-off win. That breaks a bad streak. And possession snapped up by Georges. Will this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. They won it. Now what can they do? Wonderful save. The Flyers carrying on in their own end. Pitching this one to McDonald. And play is stopped on an ice.
You're not going to beat a goaltender of this caliber with that shot. That's a pretty easy blocker stop.
Pocketed again. McDonald's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. Pitching it to Eichel. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Breakaway! Outstanding save by Mason. Last minute of play in the overtime. Will there be a get a late winner? The Flyers have control of the puck in the
overtime period.
Moves up the side with it now. Shoots. Huge stop by Leonard.
A quality chance, a better save.
Buffalo's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Solid work there by Del Zotto. He gains the zone. Fires. Just missed the net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing.
Leonard's stop will extend this. It looked like we were going home with that chance. Brilliant stop.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. With the draw. Just missed the net with that one. Scooped up by Voracek. Gathered up again by Del Zotto. Not quite off the stick. And he's all alone. Brilliant save. Are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in here, and here's one example. We'll return after these words. Lots of hockey played here tonight, but nothing settled yet, so we go to a shootout. Here is our very first shooter.
Shooter really was key in that save, Doc. Next
will this for change number anything? A wonderful save of the goal crease. This could be the final shot.
Evander Kane.
What a club he's got there. This one took a full 3 periods, extra time, and finally it ended in a shootout.
All your star players get the big money to score goals in the shootout.
Thank you. Voracek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich here. Tonight we have for you a fantastic game of hockey. Tonight, it's a game between the Dallas Stars and Philadelphia. Another terrific night of hockey here. Eakins, the starting center for Dallas. Giroux ready to draw for the Flyers. Loose puck brought in by Benning. Chip to Klingberg. Gains the zone and looks over his options. The Flyers in their own end setting things up. In the defensive zone, still in control. Shoots one. Missed on the shot. From over by Kitts. The Stars are skating it back in their own end. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Loose puck and went off some. Dallas in possession as they travel in their own end. Trying to go to Aiken. Fires. Just couldn't find the target.
Again, one slowly done. If you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. And possession reestablished by Simmons. And he's held back. Terrific save with the action time was good.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
What control. Swept away. Picked up by the defense.
Tries to clear.
Easier to get it by McDonough. Looking for options. Still no shot. It's out and down the ice. Gains the blue line. Pulls his way along. Dances around it. Past the blue line.
Tries to clear.
Amazingly, they didn't concede one there. Shot down for an icing. They are overwhelmed, and I guess they thought that was the best thing. It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
Doc, so often in today's game, the margin for error is so small. Turnovers always play a key role in the middle of the ice. If you can get one team to turn the puck over, the key will be how quickly can they transition that loose puck into a scoring chance.
Wonderful save with the glove. Goes to the backhand. Possession seized by hand. The Stars lug that along through the neutral zone.
Control the motion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Jesus, possession established. Good reach there.
Under the penalty. 11:52.
Gathered in by Eaton. He gets through. Wonderful save. He can start some danger here. He's in retreat now in his defensive zone. Dallas with it in their own end.
Terrific determination by Claude Giroux.
High to the mask. Score! A goal on the power play. Giroux's come up strong here for his team, ending a scoreless game.
There was a feeling out process until that first goal of the game.
Into the end of attack.
13:08.
And in their own end, still with it. Great job on a cut pass.
The Flyers have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Pitching it to Voracek. Jumped in. Is thrown to Cracknell. Laid that one back into the zone. Checked by McDonald. Fouled by Voracek. The Flyers up the wing are moving the puck.
Shoots one.
Lasered off his head.
That's what we call a purpose shot.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that.
in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt.
That's a slash.
The Stars get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. Takes off win here.
Here's a way to create some momentum in the game.
Huge stop by Mason.
Oh, good job to block that and keep play moving.
Good stick there, so pass is not complete. The Flyers lug that along up the wing. Shot, wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Big chance. Superb save by Mason. 20 minutes have been played here, and played pretty hard. So a rest is deserved. They'll have it now. Philadelphia's connected once, and that's the only goal.
Present your ticket stub.
Power play goes back to work here as the period begins. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Delay penalty coming up. So now a penalty will be handed out. Dallas has a two-minute penalty. A minor for elbowing. To the face-off, both teams.
Dallas penalty.
Four skaters. Let's it go. Just wide.
Puck is grabbed by Simmons.
Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. The Stars continue to probe up the wing. The Flyers have gotten to center ice. And he dumps it in. Giroux tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Stars suffer a tripping call. Philadelphia's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. The Stars continue on and send a loose puck. The defense got in the way. Pushing it on up the wing. Offside stops the puck. Take that neutral zone face-off. Possession taken by McDonald. Deflected off the blocker. Play to be made now by Shen. That shot hit a man. Big save. Oh, another save.
I thought the second was the toughest.
Drives it. Looks the room. Hands over to Voracek. A shot.
Is able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Good face-off win. Great job on a cut pass. Just wide of the net. With a strong wrist shot. Lawful boarding. That was deflected. Got his pad on the changing shot. Collected now. Gets in, looks over his options here. Flings it, blocked. Philadelphia's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone. Nice poke check by Tyler Seguin. What a ripper! Can't get it on net. Taking on, terrific left save, but it's loose. Dallas in their own end, controlling the play.
Able to do much with this. The puck barely touches him and goes into the net.
The Stars have even the game here. Still in the second period, anybody's game now. Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. Let's just go.
Assisted by number 28.
Point blank save.
This puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Gets across, looks over his options.
Look at this.
Oh, stick save. Delayed call. Philadelphia's got a penalty up on the board. It's 2 minutes for elbowing.
No question, a penalty there, Doc. Anytime you see a player skating around with his elbow up, put him in a box.
The Stars' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Philadelphia,
good job on the draw. Looking for options in their own end. Snapping a pass to Couturier. Passing one on now to Sharp. Laid on to Zagan. Moves to the corner. Angled to Sharp. Got in the way of that one, too. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Dallas controlling play now in their own end. Gets in. What does he do? Shakes through. Pass cut, strong play. Good play by Simmons. Don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench. The Flyers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Shot down the ice. Icing.
Mason's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Solid, clean win. And the puck control by Jamie Benn. Gathered in by Sagan. Let's it go. Brings the shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Just over 6 minutes to go in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Dallas wins. Hammered off a body. Nicely into the zone. Ooh, save by the wire of the mask. Directing that one to Ben. What a move. A shot. He's gone.
But he doesn't get there quick enough to stop the shot.
And that's a face-off win.
By number 25.
Scooped up by Frank. Second period. Do they try to protect this? At least to get to the horn. The Stars have built a tremendous time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more.
Dallas goal.
Loose puck score.
27. Adam.
Great poke check.
Onto the goal. 16 minutes.
On the wing, making some headway. Nicely into the zone. And it's driven away again. Pitching this one to Cracknell. Dallas carrying on up the wing.
Angles. Has it picked up.
Drives to the net, and it's turned aside. Looking for Reese. He's tripped, and a penalty should be coming. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out. The Stars are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Quick work on the faceoff. Snap off the wrist shot. Bad save. Tough one there. And the crease. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net. You've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Every playoff game, our team store brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish your doors.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Philadelphia's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Period begins with one team still short. Penalty kill will begin with this faceoff. Puck settled down by Eakin.
Smart recovery
by Voracek. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Let's it go. Guided the goal again. Moving it to Eakin. Two sticks together, they cancel. The Flyers' power play has they've scored on it. They did that time. Propelled to Richie. Onside. Good try there. McDonald's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Just a backhand. That was blocked. And let's hear again from Ray.
Dallas has absolutely steamrolled their opponent physically tonight.
It is a physical game, especially.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Philadelphia's got it again. And another missed shot.
Oh, there's another missed opportunity. He's had a couple of them in this game. You can't find the puck to the back of the net.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the face. And one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, to see if anything else takes place after that.
Enormous hit.
That's a physical brand of hockey.
Possession established on the pickup by Ham Hughes. Manning's lugging it in his own end. Flyers carrying on in their own end. Keeps it going back behind the net. Knocks it away with the stick. Puck grab, they've got it ready. Oh, and he missed the net.
You know what, Doc? I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Now it's directed to Shannon. He knocked it off. Oh, did he ever get matched? Good job with the stick. Gone back into his own end. Kick out of the front. That's a tap to Jamie Benn. Trying to go to Richie.
And it's a good pick.
That play went offside. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Quick work on the faceoff. Let's a shot fly. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. He going to the box, and the call is tripping. The Flyers get another power play. There is Kyle Murray. Because they've been good. Let's see what happens this time. Solid defensive play there. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. Possession reestablished by Voracek. Good jab with the stick there. Broken right up. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
The Stars have been the more aggressive team. Hemmed them in the offensive zone, and as a result.
The faceoff's won. The Flyers wheel it up the wing. Gets in. What do they do? Oh, a save there. Should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back, center ice, and get ready again. The Flyers have possession on their own end. Great move there. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Johns in his own end of the ice, hoping for another zone here. And that's icing. Down to ringside we go yet again.
It's been a major factor in the way this game has played out. He was exceptional. Well,
on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
The Flyers get the draw. Karam pass to Giroux. Knocked it away with the stick. Dallas in their own end. Pass it. On the outside, a shot. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. He's in on an onside play. Good poke check by Claude Giroux. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. McDonald's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Goalie to the bench, substitution made. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Stars get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Flyers go on the power play again. Their percentage is not good, but there's always a chance on this one to improve. And it's snapped by Ben. Good scrum here. Picked out of the scrum. A good could get through. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. On face-off one. Possession established here. Throw in. Carried to the corner boards by Couture. Oh, and he's hammered.
Saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
A shot. Outstanding save with the glove.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Last minute of play, and the outcome is certain here.
1 minute left.
Taken to the corner by Italy. Moved along and in. And he's all alone. Score! It's another power play goal. The Flyers have gotten this game back to a 2-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. All right, now there's some misbehavior. The gloves are off, and here we go.
Change it up.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Nothing much at stake. Just our reputations. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Looking up well. At that offense has a high-sticking minor penalty call. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it?
2 minutes for high-sticking.
Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk.
Everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice, this is Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Our game between the Philadelphia Flyers and the St. Louis Blues. For our thoughts on the game, here's Eddie.
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
The crowd's really getting into this as we're ready for the opening faceoff. Keep an eye on Claude Giroux, as Flyers fans have seen him go from a top nine forward to a top six to the top one. And the puck now possessed by Claude Giroux. That's a good pass here. Picked up in the attacking zone. Puts off He got in. Oh, a close call there.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed that. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Just a backhand. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
Right at the goal again. Gathered in by Alex Petrangelo. The Blues continue to probe up the wing.
Really good move. Missed the net.
Philadelphia's got it in their own end, driving toward the neutral zone.
Gets in. What does he do? Wonderful save. Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ford.
Both of these teams subscribe to the theory of more shots equal more goals. They talk about pass it off the goalie, go get it. Pass it off the goalie, go get it. We're going to see a lot of shots tonight.
The Flyers win the draw.
A shot.
That's turned aside. Puck free. He's got it. Trying to go to steam. Gathered up again by Manning. Moving it to Shannon. And they are in. Let's it go. And it's in all alone.
Continue on in their own end. Up the wing, driving on.
Piece of it, rebound!
Now as they move up the wing.
Shoots one.
And a good save there.
Turned right away with a poke check by Bobby. Taken to the corner by Voracek. Spins it on goal. Oh, what a shot. It glanced off the iron.
He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? In the defensive zone, still in control.
Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing. It's dumped in. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
Sometimes no way to go. You like to squeeze through guys, but he took a big hit.
Fires. And that one's off the glove. Held the goodness.
Control from the neutral zone. Nearing the 20th minute of this period.
Passing one off now to Shannon. Hammer! Good save there.
The shooter thought he had a goal, but the goaltender just got a piece of it and deflected it out of play.
The Flyers prevailing on the faceoff. Pointed to Simmons.